never be the victim of your own prison. Elevate the mind.